Despite this tragedy, I am pleased to see you once more, Hierarch. I had hoped that our next interaction would be your announcement of Ayer's reclamation.
As did I. Instead, the Templar have fallen.
Then the threat is greater than I realized.
We cannot let the same fate befall Shakuris.
It is too late for that. Aemon Zerg poured through the warp gate as a tide of flesh and blade. They have already overrun Telemetros and are nearing the shrines of L'Azul. This world is lost. With such an infestation, Shakuris must be destroyed.
Destroy Shakuris? I will not permit this.
Permit? Shakuris was my people's home long before we offered your sanctuary upon it. I will not let this world be a den for Aemon's forces. Worlds may fall to ash. What matters is that we endure.
To lose Shakuris and Ayer.
We are a vagabond people, Artanis. Our true home has always been Ayer. Let us reclaim it together.
It is fitting that the daughter of Raja'Gul decides the fate of the world she helped forge. Let us make preparations at once.
The Solar Core requires your attention, Hierarch. Please visit it at your earliest convenience.
Of all the Templar, you never wavered in the belief that our two peoples could live in unity. It is something I admired in you.
It is ironic to hear you say this. All this time, I believed you were reluctant to accept the unity I sought.
You and I had many a disagreement in the Twilight Council. For day by day, I saw my people losing what they were. I saw our precious old ways erode.
You wished to preserve them.
I am Nerazim, Dark Templar. I hold great pride in my people.
But you are also Protoss. That is the greater affiliation.
That is not what the Conclave believed when we were exiled long ago. Your kind had Ayer. Our culture is all we ever had.
The Solar Matrix Core. Truly an impressive sight.
A synthetic star. Imagine what went into its creation. This chamber provides power to the Spear of Adun and all its systems. Its radiance even contributes nourishment for our warriors.
How long until you can bring its tactical systems online?
System analysis has begun, but the star has lain dormant for an eon. It will take time. And a powerful ignition catalyst like Solarite to restore it to full capacity.
Solarite? The Firstborn haven't utilized Solarite in millennia.
This vessel is ancient, Hierarch. We will need to exhaust even unconventional resources if we are to bring it to bear.
Do what you can, Faye Smith. We will acquire what you need.
Very well. You may begin augmenting the Solar Core whenever you are ready. Select the core to start reviewing your options, Hierarch. This array displays an overview of the Spear of Adun's weapon and support systems. Each system can only be configured to have one active ability at a time. You may select different abilities to complement your tactical decisions in different battles, Hierarch. Our current available Solarite is displayed here. Any leftover Solarite can be routed to our auxiliary systems. You may begin diverting Solarite now.
Different, Faye Smith.
Ah, you must be referring to these mechanical arms. I constructed them to improve my efficiency while running the solar core. So far, they have been quite helpful.
All this time, this wretched little world was within striking distance of our fleets.
Much has changed since your era, Preserver. The Dark Templar are now our allies.
There was a time when the Protoss were broken. Throughout the Aeon of Strife, we tore at each other with wanton abandon. Only one path was ever found to end the madness and unify our people. The Kala. The Dark Ones rejected its light. They denied their own race. How can you fight for them?
For one so sworn to preserve our history, Rohanna, how can you be so blind to its turn?
I see I have offended you, Hierarch. My apologies. Adapting to this period is difficult. Cloaked warriors are now available for deployment.
Khatoum. Vengeance for ire.
The evacuation ships have reported in. All are present, and are being escorted by the Spear of Adun.
This was not an easy decision, but I would rather see Shakuris destroyed than overwhelmed by Amon Zerg. We have much to plan, Hierarch.
Tell me, Vorazun, how will we bring destruction to your world?
The Xel'Naga Temple's phase prism can be overloaded, forcing a spike of energy into the planet's core. Enough of a charge, and the planet will shatter. Amon will not possess my world.
I have been thinking about this choice.
Are you reconsidering?
No. My time here has reminded me of the courage of your people. That we must fight. If we are to suffer, then so too will Amon. We will lure as many of Amon's hybrid and Zerg through the gateway as we can. Only once enough are through to wound him, will we overload the temple and flee.
You mean to bleed him? Bold. But we can't risk the forces it would require to do such a thing.
Leave that to me, Matriarch. I have learned much from the Dark Templar.
Forces have secured the Xel'Naga Temple grounds. Artemis, how go your preparations?
I am configuring the temple now, but without the Uraj and the Kallus, it will take time.
Time is not all it will take. The temple's energies are regulated by 3 Zenith Stones. Only once they are destroyed can the temple be overloaded.
Until then, we must defend it from the Zerg and their hybrid masters.
The Narazim have long used Kaedaran monoliths to protect our lands. I see your face, Smith, has become familiar with them.
Indeed, Matriarch. The monoliths are quite deadly and fire a considerable distance. They should prove instrumental in our defense.
The moment has come. Let us begin. The sooner the Zenith Stones are destroyed, the better off we shall be. The Zerg will overwhelm the temple grounds shortly.
Agreed. Although, should it become necessary, my Dark Templar can sneak through the enemy and destroy the stones. Zerg gather for an attack to the southwest. Ignite your blades, warriors.
Knock. Clever.
Zerg is preparing to attack from a hive to the northwest.
Engaging foe. Fear is an illusion.
Artanis. Our observers are reporting a vast number of Zerg have poured onto Shakuris.
And yet, not a single hybrid. Amon is testing our resolve.
Okay. approach the temple from the southeastern access way.
Some of your gateways have transformed into warp gates. It is better to commit to a single warp-in strategy.
Upgrade complete.
I am but a phantom.
Closing on the temple grounds.
I have seen this tactic before. They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords, quickly.
Upgrade complete. Yes.
Our readouts indicate there are nearly half a billion Zerg on Shakuris. All of them moving for this temple.
Let them come. The Templar will endure.
The darkness rides.
Base is under attack. Is under attack. Upgrade complete.
Be on guard, warriors. The Zerg are attacking the temple from all three sides at once.
I bask in the Nasperu. I am intrigued.
Exercise caution when attacking a Zenith Stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged.
Such abomination. Warriors, focus all cannons on the hybrid. We must defend the temple.
You must place that in a power field. You must place that.
Damn it.
now stand between us and the Zenith Stones. It would be wise to use my Dark Templar to destroy them, Hierarch. Hierarch, I have never borne witness to so many Zerg. Was this the threat my mother once faced?
No, Matriarch. This threat is a far greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it.
Base is under attack.
moment approaches, and the temple is beginning to align. We must destroy the Zenith Stones before it is too late.
Hierarch, I have discovered a solarite cache beneath the Zelnaga Temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Kerax. We will hold the temple as long as we can. Zenith Stones inhibit its power.
We must destroy the Zenith Stones now!
Transmit.
is under attack.
Make use of me. Commencing.
From the shadows I come. From the shadows I come.
Transmit. Confirmed.
Been successfully warped aboard the Spear of Adune.
Destroyed. The temple can overload at your command.
Templar, initiate dimensional recall. Get to safety, now!
Nidus worms. The Zerg are poised to breach the temple.
Have faith, Matriarch. Your fallen people cry out for vengeance, and they shall have it.
Thank you. It is said that those of our kind suffer, separated from the glory of the Kala. Generation, choose the mantle of Dark Templar.